the origin of the constellation Fisher. The Fisher was living somewhere in this world. Nobody knows where. Now, in those times, they had no summers. It was winter. Winter all the time. They knew that summer existed somewhere, but it never came to them, although they wanted it very much. Now, once upon a time, a man captured some little birds which are called summer guardian birds. He tied them in bundles and kept them with him at all time. That was the reason why it was constantly winter. For so long as he held these birds, they could not bring summer to the North Country. The people pondered very much how to go about freeing these birds from the creature who held them. At last, somebody discovered where this creature lived, and they decided that someone would go and try to free the summer birds. Now, the freshwater herring lived in the same wigwam that the man who kept the summer birds. The fisher at last decided to go and free the birds so that summer would come. He traveled a long while and reached the wigwam where the capture and the herring lived. When he went in, he found the herring alone. He captured the herring and put some pitch on his mouth so that he could not cry out. Then Fisher took the bundles of birds and tried to break the bindings so that he could free them. Using his teeth, at last he tore open the bundles and the summer birds flew to freedom into the air. Then the pitch broke from the herring's mouth and he cried out, "Fisher broke the bundle! The birds! The summer birds! Fisher broke the bundles with his teeth! The summer birds!" Two or three times he cried out, until the capture heard him. Then he came up running, but when he arrived, the fisher and summer birds were far away. The fisher ran very fast to save himself. His pursuer had a bone arrow with which he was going to kill him, but the fisher sprang into the sky and climbed upwards, with the hunter following behind him, still trying to shoot him with his bow and arrow. All he succeeded in shooting, however, was his tail, which is broken where it was wounded. This is the bent in the handle of the Great Dipper constellation. The small star Alcor is the wound. Although they continuously chased him, they have never gotten the Great Fisher.